The pitch is in good condition. Hello there, I'm Peter Brackley. As usual, our analyst is Trevor Brooking. Thanks for being with us today, Trevor.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for joining us.
International Cup, Group E, qualifying league, third game. It's kickoff time. He shoots. Their keeper takes it nicely. It's blocked by the keeper. He takes it on himself. He shoots. The keeper handles it well. Good tight marking at the moment. He sends it into the middle with the head. He sends it in. Near post. He's through. Oh, he wasn't able to react in time. Brilliant. He still got it. He shoots. He fumbles it. He tries an early shot. Bad shot. He's made a run. He wasn't offside. It's short. He's still got it. There it is. He tries to find space. It's open up front. He sends it back. He takes it on himself. A great sliding clearance. Oh, it's a dangerous tackle. Cross. Can he collect it? And that stopped the whole flow of that move. Thank you. There it is. This could be bad. Shoot! Shoot! That will be a goal. They've got to close up down. Here's the throw-in. The first half has come to an end. Let's look back on... Second half is underway. Heads upfield. This is dangerous. They just can't seem to get it in the goal. He goes himself. Far post. He's taking it forward himself.
You sure you're okay?
Oh, forgive me. Inches wide. Can he collect it? With the head. Minutes into the second half. He squares it. There it is. With the head. It looks as if there's going to be a substitution. What a brilliant goal!
Whistle.
He has steadily increased their lead. Let's just take another look at that goal. Fantastic effort.
He got into position.
And he's been caught offside. With the head. He shoots. He's through. He sends it in. Near post. He shoots. Oh, and that one goes off to the side. Header passes with his head. Balls in the air. He kept it. He's made a run. Can he collect it? That will be a goal. No, he's mishit it completely.
He really wasn't balanced well enough to hit that.
Using that space. Shoot! It looks like he completely miskicked it. Oh, whose ball will it be? That's the end of the game. Brazil, they did struggle at times, but they come away with a win. Well, Trevor, what do you think looking back on the match?
I thought it was a very exciting match, well worth watching.
OK, Trev, thanks for your analysis. And sadly, it's time to say goodbye. I'm Peter Brackley. Match analysis today was from Trevor Brooking. Thanks, Trevor.
Thanks very much.
So then, all you soccer lovers, we'll see you soon.